taking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Later.
Why won't you say anything? siguiente.
Come on, get up, brother.
She's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir.
Poison, God mentioned. That was close.
Why won't you say anything?
What good's a shield if you're not gonna use it?
We're not the bad guys here! What'd we do to you? We can free you!
Be an upline!
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Atreus! You do not want this! Call your mind! Control it! She was our friend! Atreus, are you harmed?
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Brodnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
Refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One one gateway to Vanaheim has dried up.
If you are still bound, how?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard.